ourselves.
Niflheim Tower's fallen.
If Odin goes after Niflheim next...
They're trying to shut out Ragnarok.
We've gotta stop those war machines.
Not an ideal start.
We got work to do.
Atreus. Freya, with me. Push forward.
Remains on the war machines.
We should head for the flaw behind the Asgard Tower. Without Ragnarok, it's our only chance to break through the wall.
Princess Flaw! You said only Sartan knew how to use it.
Let's pray I was wrong.
Angerboda! I knew you'd show up!
Remains on the war machines.
We should head for the flaw behind the Asgard Tower. Without Ragnarok, it's our only chance to break through the wall.
Use the floor! You said only Saturn knew how to use it.
Let's say I was wrong.
Strike the city with our allies.
Sounds desperate.
Good. Desperation is our advantage.
Would have preferred a realm-destroying fire giant, but I suppose desperation is better than nothing.
Rock!
Was that?
It was. Odin's new Valkyrie queen is Gnome.
I would think so.
Then we must hurry.
Oh!
Up here.
Jormungandr!
A welcome sight. But he didn't follow us from Midgard. Curious. You'll keep Thor busy at least.
Sound eager. Good.
Looks like the giants made it after all.
Snake looks different.
He is different. But when I was away, never mind, later.
The Einherjar's link to Valhalla. My sisters and I must sever it.
Go.
Still no sign of the dwarves.
Sindri won't let us down. We have to trust him.
Rally all you can. We will make for this fall of Huntower.
Ragnarok.
The war machines.
Oh, so we're pretty desperate, huh?
Careful, brother. You're covered in my frost. Marauder keeps healing it!
What's the plan? How are we gonna breach the wall without Ragnarok?
The war machines.
Oh, so we're pretty desperate, huh? Right side!
Careful, brother. You're covered in Bifrost.
It is better this way.
Better for who? The dwarves are here. Way to go, Sindri. It's just Sindri!
I know, I'm late.
Where is your army?
No more dwarves are dying for this!
Sin, we...
Save it! Odin forced them to build those war machines. An and I'm here to tear them down.
Before you break them, we must turn them on the flaw.
Fine. Leave it to the dwarves to clean up after the giants.
Careful, brother. You're covered in bifrost.
Bloody time he showed up.
That's what you wanted.
I didn't want this. No.
Close your heart to it. Close your heart.
Who are they?
Midgardians. Odin took them in. They shouldn't be here. They're not soldiers.
Odin put them in our path to die.
It's war. Wars are won by those who are willing to sacrifice everything.
What are you doing?
Son, listen closely. You feel their pain because that is who you are. And you must never sacrifice that. Never. Not for anyone. I was wrong, Atreus. I was wrong. Open your heart. Open your heart to their suffering. That is your mother's wish. And mine as well. Today, sir. Today, we will be better.
But what can we do?
See the size of that thing? I think we're gonna win.
I mean, if they don't kill us first.
Why have you stopped? Ragnarok is here. We finally have Odin right where we...
We will stop Odin. But we did not come to sacrifice the innocent. We will breach the wall at Hrimthor's flaw.
With what army?
Atreus and I will be enough.
That's suicide.
It may be. But we will die seeking justice, not vengeance. Can that weapon break open the flaw?
Only one way to find out.
You three, get those people to safety wherever you can find it.
We will see it done.
Freya and I will do what we can to slow Ragnarok.
He was not mindless before. See if he will listen to reason. Odin will not get away.
If he does, so help me.
I know.
Valky!
No! No! Protect him! I will help those that are trapped.
and meet you at the wall. Go! Go, Atreus!
Sindri, be careful and stay behind me!
You be careful. I'm here to fight.
Look, can I just say?
No, you can't. Shut up and fight.
No, I just want...
I don't care what you want. This changes nothing.
You really had me believing you that we didn't have to be enemies.
Dude, you're okay.
My mom was right about you all along. You're a killer just like your father, and you're here to kill us all.
No, just Odin. Sindri, don't! She's a friend.
Friends don't bring the end of the world to each other's doorstep, Loki!
You're right. You're right. I made some bad decisions.
You do that a lot. I'm not sure that's a defense.
It's not a defense. I just want to make it right. Is Skjöldr okay? Have you seen him?
Why wouldn't he be? What are you talking about?
Odin is willing to sacrifice the Midgardians. He put them along the wall to try and deter us, knowing they can't fight. Their deaths are just meant to slow us down.
Why would he do that? And how am I supposed to believe you?
Because he's right. It's who Odin is. It's who he's always been.
Mom, why are you here? What?
He'll sacrifice anyone at a problem with one of him. The Midgardians. Your friend. Our family, any of us. I had hoped that your father would stand up to him, but now it has to be you.
Mom, what are you saying?
Thrud. I never doubted that you would make the finest Valkyrie these realms have ever seen. But not for him. Do you understand?
But our family.
Without Odin, we can be one again. A real one. What he's doing is wrong.
He said if we held our ground, we'd be safe. He said we owed him.
You don't owe him your death.
No shit.
Dad will never let them get your grandfather.
Then go with him. He'll listen to you. Are you ready to go find the rest of your people?
Yeah.
I love you, Mom.
I love you, too.
Finally.
Watch out!
Was supposed to help us.
The creature is not whole. What remains is incomplete. It cannot fulfill its purpose.
Careful, brother. You're covered in Bifrost.
Is incomplete and cannot fulfill its purpose.
On your right!
brother! You're covered in Bifrost!
Look out!
The Great Lodge. That's where we gotta go.
Hit it, Miles?
That may not be our biggest problem right now.
Come on, Gander!
Get back to your sister. You must hold back Ragnarok. This fight is mine.
But if I could just...
Take Atreus and the mask and do not look back. My son trusts you, so I trust you.
Get away from her!
Dad, wait!
I am done with you and your son! No more fucking games! And this time, I'm allowed to kill you. You do not need to do this.
We do. It's what we are. It won't be enough. I can take you. Can you?
Fight and die!
behind you! You can choose to-
You all die! We do not need to do this!
We do!
It's what we are! Damn it!
The lad seems to think you've changed! Prove it and stop it!
Fuck Angel! Wait and die! I can take it! Can you? That won't be enough!
You're what the All Father made you! You can choose to-
You are! attack my daughter!
No! I did not!
You bring this to my home! To my family! Attack my daughter!
No! I did not!
You bring this to my home! To my family! Attack my daughter!
No! I did not!
You bring this to my home! To my family!
Ah! keep her name out of your damn mouth! Everything was fine before Loki showed up! He almost convinced me! Had me believing things could change!
Change!
Not more! Listen to me! You have nothing I want to give! Odin does not have...
Shut the fuck up! me!
Brother, get up! Brother!
Can't be believing!
Yeah.
I know you didn't do this.
Her friend.
If you try to hurt her,
I would not.
Don't you know what I've done?
Yes! But what will you do now?
We don't change. Or destroy us.
No more. No more. For the sake of our children, we must be better.
Why isn't he dead?
Are you talking? Who told you to do that? You don't talk! You don't think! I think you kill! It's a simple fucking concept!
Sif was right about you. I just didn't want to see it.
What is this? Are you broken? I am your father. Take the hammer and kill who I tell you to kill!
I didn't want this. I did not want this.
No!
Dude, this was all their fault. They've done this to us, to our family. Like I gotta do everything around here.
Your own son? You grand-
Sounds like a great idea.
Jesus!
started this fight.
No, no, no. This all started long before you showed up. You are a nobody. Great. God, killer. This is what you wanted, right?
Stop! Was this everything you hoped for? Was your plan really all that much better than mine? I hope you got exactly what you want.
Not quite yet. Think you're the only one who can craft a binding spell? I've spent many long winters thinking about what I would say to you as I watched you take your last breath. But now, I realize there's only one thing I need you to know. You have no hold on me anymore!
And that's my Frigg. I forgot how good you look with wings.
Oh, husband. You always sought knowledge well. Now, I'm going to teach you what it's like to lose everything. Bow to your queen!
I always loved you, you know?
You've never loved anyone!
No time!
Father? Freya?
You did it, Loki. No, no, no. No more fighting. No. None of that matters now. This is your moment, Loki. Groa tried to hide you from me, but this is your destiny. Champion of the Jotnar. Only he can put on a mask. Only he can gaze into the truth of creation. Unfold the secrets of life and death. No more doubt, no more confusion. You were born for this. Put on the mask, Loki. Ask it the question.
This is your choice, son. I trust you.
Choose to be nothing! No!
Subi.
Attack! You've waited a long time for this, haven't you, Frigg? So have I!
Too late for that!
Fly! No!
Go!
You've waited a long time for this, haven't you, Frick? So have I.
Too late for that.
Yes!